Nenuentep F, he has no head, literally not exists ahead of him. When WN, N is a phonetic complement, exist, not exist, tep head, it's meant by itself because of this sign here. So tep F means head, his head. So not exist, head, his, not exist, his head, means his head is not there, is not existing, his head is not existing. Nenuentepef, Nenuentepef.